Yo guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today is the matchday vlog for Bristol City versus Sunderland at Ashton Gate. Before we get into this one, if you do enjoy, please consider to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. It would be massively appreciative. And what's fair as well, do hit the little bell so you never miss a video or a stream of mine. And also, do feel free to join the Discord server. The link will be down in the description. But with all that said, let's get into it. So, we welcome Sunderland to Ashton Gate today, who have recently sacked manager Tony Mowbray, and as recording, they are still yet to appoint a new manager. However, since the sacking of Tony Mowbray, they've got two massive wins against West Brom and Leeds United. So, I think this is going to be a very, very tricky game for City today, especially as we are not on the greatest of form. But who knows? You never know what can happen in football. But my score prediction is going to be a 3-1 win to Sunderland. Unfortunately, I do think Sunderland will prove too much of a match for us. But hopefully, I'm wrong, and hopefully we see get a shock win today. We are definitely due a win, but I don't see it coming today, unfortunately. But anyways, let's get down to Ashton Gate and see what happens. Come on, you Reds! Right guys, just got back from the game. My God, we had to work fine in the second half. Sunderland did pile a load of pressure on us. It was very, very nerve-wracking to watch. But we got the job done in the end, and that's all that matters. You need to get those ugly wins sometimes. Very proud of the performance from a defensive point of view. Hopefully we can push on now against Hull on another night on Friday night next week. That's going to be a very, very interesting game. But yeah, very glad with the win today. If you guys enjoyed it, then smash a like. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one very soon. Take care and goodbye.